times did you catch yourself saying, I can't? I won't. I don't. It isn't. You don't. You can't. That's not. We use that a lot, yes or no? Those phrases, my friends, are the phrases that don't help, that actually are in violation of ahimsa to ourselves. Okay? So now, Yama number two is Satya, spelled S-A-T-Y-A. And literally what it means is to tell the truth, except when you know it's going to hurt somebody. Let me paint the scenario for you. If I know that I have could potentially cause her to have hurt feelings. But because it's the truth, I decide that I'm going to follow Satya by itself, and I'm going to go ahead and tell her. If I do that, am I violating ahimsa? Yes, I am, because I know that by telling her that truth, it's going to hurt her. Does that make sense? So I can't do that. So I have to figure out. So it's like the old adage that they used to say, if you don't have anything nice to say or think, don't say it or think it. Basically, that's it. That's the truth. Now, let me give you an example of a question. Somebody always asks me this question. But professor, what if I know something about my best friend's boyfriend? Shouldn't I tell her she needs to know it?
No.
And here's what I say. Who died and made you God? Who died and made you God? How do you know that by telling her, you are not altering the sequence of events that have to happen for her learning? Bam!